guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of To Your Eternity. So let's go ahead and get started. And 3, 2, 1, go. See, but something also tells me with whatever the heck is going to happen in this week's episode going into next week, he's probably going to be transforming again. I'm not 100% sure. You remind me of Legos. Uh-oh. Yes, because he likes you, you like him, let's go. Of course he doesn't know. Of course not. I mean, she'll be 16 and I'm like, you think she wants to get married at 16? No, I don't think so. Okay, do you have a boyfriend though? Why don't you just ask Gugu? I kind of like the way she just like kind of avoided the answer. Never thought I would see you again, even though it was in the preview last week. I mean, 'cause you know, you like him, he like you. So, what do you want? Now you're sorry. You abandoned your younger brother. You didn't sell it. See, I don't know about that though. Do you really? You go on your own. The ring you gave to him. Yes. 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 Oh. That's it's too big. Oh my god. Girl, you're gonna break it. Because you like her. Yes. Oh. Oh, okay. Are we gonna paint it though? Awesome. Oh, God. Should be fine. Hopefully. Beautiful. Damn, it's big. Poor baby. Poor baby. I want to keep it. Poor baby. Yeah, but once she gets married, she won't be able to. That too. Mean? I thought she was about to figure it out, but no. Those flowers are blooming. Yes. No. Motherfucker! You ain't even giving me. You fucking son of a bitch! You ain't giving me no fucking preview! Come on, man. Right as she was figuring it the fuck out. She was about to confess and everything. Y'all fuck it up for everybody. See, no, I can't do this. Oh my god, I'm scared. I am scared, and you give no fucking preview. Anything could happen fucking next week. Please let Guga be okay. It's been 4 years after the situation of what's happened and what's finally led these two together. God, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. Oh my God. Dude, let him be okay, please. I need a happy ending. I need a win. And the Knockers are here too. I need a win. We need a win. We need a win next week, please. I don't want to end fucking spring on crying in this set. Like, we ain't even done with this damn show. We still got a, like... Oh, God, I can't. Y'all really did that. Y'all really did that shit. Can it just be next Monday now? Can we fast forward to my vacation? Come home and then just have it be Monday, because I can't wait. This too much. Big old no. Like, oh my God. Oh. You's a bitch. Like, oh my God. Other than that, guys, that is Reaction Beach Towards episode 11. Of To Your Eternity. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially, y'all, next Monday for episode 12. Bye, guys.